Hi there, this is just showing a heliostat I built. It's a very simple design, that's why I think it's useful for other people to know, I guess. This is the back side, it's simply a wooden pole. I have DC motors, these type. I use a connector that is for electricity. It's not really straight at the moment, but you can simply make sure that it, when it turns, is exactly straight. This is the connection to the mirror, and that's what I use for the X and the vertical and the horizontal moving. I use these, it's not possible to zoom in anymore, but these bolts with plastic in them, so that I can exactly space, that determine the space between the bolts, so this can turn very easily. It won't turn now, of course, because its position should depend on exactly where this bus is on this threaded wire. So here I have the, let's say you have a horizontal bar. Ooh. That's for the horizontal movement, and then you have this hinge, which is for piano. This is a 50 centimeter wide, or about 50 centimeter wide hinge. The mirror itself is 50 centimeters. So the front. This is simply aluminum, special mirror aluminum, glued onto a wooden back. I guess you could do that differently with a little bit other materials. This is for the vertical movement. So this whole horizontal plane moves like this, and then this motor make sure that the mirror can move from exactly vertical, exactly actually a little bit tilted to the front, to 45 degrees. That's when the sun would be above it. It might even be able to go a little bit further than that, so you can follow the sun around. I made a controller for this using a PIC microcontroller, and I will demonstrate that. I hopefully, maybe I'll put it to the end of this video. This is such an easy build kit that I'm thinking about making it into a do-it-yourself kit where every part is in the kit, and you can simply order it and you can build one yourself. And well, I'll make some movies of its effect, and you'll see them later on.